camp homicide? Captain, this has got to be some kind of prank.
She says someone called in a 53. We traced it back to this area of Independent Lake.
I'm not feeling too good about this, sir. Shouldn't we call in for backup?
Gordon, we're just following protocol. They should be around here somewhere. Put your hands where I can see them. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. Gordon, get your damn ass up! Lila, is it?
Yeah.
We've got a couple questions regarding your friend Aaron.
We know you killed him!
I didn't kill him, I swear!
Calm down. We're going to ask you some questions, see if you know anything.
You mean why he's dead?
Yeah. Why is he dead?
Well, it all started with this new kid at camp. His name was Hector.
Hey.
Hi.
No, sorry, I'm Hector.
Lila.
May I sit?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. So what do you think of the food here?
Hey, it's not that bad. Hey, guys.
Hey, Aaron.
Who's this?
Hector, this is Aaron. Aaron, this is Hector.
Bye. Nice to meet you.
Now, Hector did not really like Aaron. Like, have you ever just had a natural hatred for somebody just as soon as you met them?
I think I know what you mean. But come on.
Well, to Hector, Aaron is one of those guys.
Your opponent is as big as an eight, so if you want to avoid being mangled, just like him, you've got to get into shape. And by shape, I don't mean a triangle. He's big, he's dumb, he's got the IQ of gum, he's got the brain about the size of a sourdough crumb.
I was thinking we could shoot some hoops together.
Well, Aaron, you thought wrong.
What's with you? Did you not get enough sleep or something?
Listen, Aaron, I don't know how many times I have to tell you this, but we're not friends.
I know we're not friends. I really came to tell you that you and Lila aren't happening.
What are you talking about?
You like her, don't you? Lila?
Why would I tell you? You're just a little twerk. You need to mind your own business.
Okay. But know that she's mine. Ah! Dang it!
So, what happened next?
Well, later that night, Hector and I were sitting on the grassy beach. It was peaceful.
It's beautiful down here, right?
Yeah, it is. Me and my friends usually come down here to get away from all the buzz.
I understand why. It's nice and quiet.
Aaron told me about what happened. He's really mad.
He needs to mind his own business.
You can't just throw a basketball at somebody.
It was Eric. He came up onto the dock, grabbed my wrist, and threw me onto the deck, saying something about me being a traitor. From the ground, I watched Hector stand up and begin to defend himself from Aaron. Now, Hector is big, but Aaron wouldn't stop. They took their brawl to the forest, where Hector got his hands on a decent-sized stick. He hit Aaron with it several times, and then ran off into the woods. I got up from the ground and walked over to Aaron. His face was pale.
Do you know what bunk he's in?
B33, I think.
Thank you, Lila. Thank you for your time. I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
Gordon, get the car.